Do you know there is a secret behind our good health? What is that secret? And if we just follow that secret, you will see the miracles in your life. The secret is whatever you speak, that you will attract. So whatever you speak from your mouth, those many things you are attracting in your life. So if you are just talking negative all the time, that I am having many health issues, I am having this, or if you have any lacking in your life, you're always talking about that thing, that I don't have money, I don't have job, or I don't have good healthy body, then probably you're attracting the more negative. But on other hand, if you just start attracting the positivity or the positive talk you start doing, like if someone is not feeling well, they start saying in their mind that I am completely healthy, I am completely healthy. Several times of the day they are repeating this affirmation, and then you see in few days the miracle will happen, because whatever you think in your mind, whatever you speak, that you become. And your mind is so much powerful that whatever you just keep thinking entire day, that will happen in your life. So never think negative, or someone is having fear in the life, they have lot of fear of losing their near dear ones, or any other fear in the mind, losing the job or losing your own good health, then start saying inside in the mind, rather just having these fearful thoughts, that no, I am completely healthy, I'm going to be healthy forever, and healthy, I'm full of energy, I'm strong, I'm powerful. Like this, or if you feel negative or lot of negativity is there, start saying I'm filled up of positive energy, and you will see the miracle in your life. So what are you waiting for? Start thinking positive, start talking positive, even in the negative situation. You will see the miracles will happen in your life, because mind is a very powerful tool. Whatever you say or think, that you attract. So try this method, try this secret, apply in your life, and let me know in the comment box if you see any miracle in your life. Follow this technique at least for 3 months and your life will change completely. And rather complaining about the things, if we start praising the things, suppose if someone is having 2-3 organs not working very well in the body, then they need to see the other organ which are working very well. And we start praising, at least I have this, I have this. If this is not working very well, I have other organs working very well. And also there is a theory which says, if we just keep giving negative energy to our organs, and if we don't smile, we just complain, or we just talk negative, then each and every organ starts being negative or start being sick. So how much it is important to be happy or in the smile or in the gratitude all the day to keep yourself completely healthy or fit, physically and mentally and emotionally balanced. So try, apply the secret in your life where you don't talk negative at all entire day. Just keep a watch on yourself. You just say positive words entire day to yourself and to others, and you will see the miracles happening in their lives and your own life. So try this formula and let me know in the comment box if you see any miracle in your life. Thank you, everyone.